World Diabetic Awareness Day Rally on 20th November, Friday at 11 AM in our school. Dr. R. Krishna Shetty, Chairman, Sri Vidya Mandir Association Salem, has presided over the function. It was flagged off by Sri K. N. Lakshmanan G., Secretary, Sri Vidya Mandir Association Salem, and Sri A. N. Sriram, Chairman, Sri Vidya Mandir School, Kondalampatty, has inaugurated the pre-diabetes camp for the staff members on the same day. House system. Children must be taught how to think, not what to think. The school is divided into four houses, namely Valmiki House in red color, Vedavyasa House blue color, Mahakavi Kalidasa House yellow color, Chanakya House green color at primary, middle and secondary level. Each house has a house mistress, assistant house mistress, and a house captain, assistant house captain. It is compulsory for every student to be a member of a house. The main idea of the house system is to provide training in qualities of leadership, cooperation, mutual understanding and self-reliance. Different types of activities are organized under the house system, such as dramatics, elocution, quiz, recitation, debate, group song, dance, morning assembly, festivals and celebrations. Besides, our students are trained in community service and social work. The 10 core generic life skills listed by WHO are self-effective, empathy, critical thinking, creative thinking, decision making, problem solving, effective communication, interpersonal relationships, coping with stress and managing emotions. At our school, weekly one period has been allotted for life skills and value education for the classes 1 to 10. Co-curricular activities and achievements. Learning is a treasure that will follow its owner everywhere. The famous Chinese proverb. Education at our Sri Vidya Mandir School is a multifaceted process which aims at the holistic development of all the learners. Education is a lifelong process of man-making. One must always train, not to strain. Here, education is a self-growth process, enabling each student to grow to his or her fullest intellectually, physically, psychologically, and above all, spiritually. Co-curricular activities are considered as an important aspect of child's education at our school. Assignments are being given to the students to enrich their creativity and imagination. Special attention is equally given for handwriting, reading and spoken English during the activity. Weekly one period has been allotted for the classes 1 to 10 make use of library. Students are taught about the importance of the activities and their uses in the real life. Workshops and seminars. Tell me and I forget. Teach me and I remember. Involve me and I learn. Benjamin Franklin. Teachers are the most invaluable resource of an educational institution. They not only transact curriculum but are also responsible for generating interest in learning and a spirit of inquiry among the learners. It is therefore necessary that faculty members are kept abreast of changing curriculum in education and all its related aspects. In-service training programs and workshops are a regular feature at Sri Vidya Mandir School. Mr. N.P. Anandanarayan and Mrs. Mallika of Associate Faculty have attended a workshop on 31st October at Jairam Public School, Salem. Mrs. R. Kamala and Mr. T. Vijayan have attended a workshop on 21st 11th at Chinmaya Mission, Salem. Mr. E. Paramasivam, Scoutmaster, attended the scout camp from 22nd November to 28th November at Shankar Park, Session Chavadi. Teachers' Day and Awards Day. Teachers' Day and Awards Day were celebrated by Sri Vidya Mandir Association and many teachers awarded as best teachers for their best performance in the annual examination. Mrs. N. Umarani and Mrs. T. Jyotimani of English faculty, Mrs. A. K. Vasuki of Tamil faculty, Mrs. V. S. Hamsarani of Hindi faculty, Mrs. S. Prema of Mathematics faculty, Mrs. S. Lata and Mrs. V. Kalishilvi of Science faculty and Mr. N. P. Anandanarayan of Social Science faculty have received appreciation and special award from our Human Resource Department Minister, Mrs. Smriti Irani, for their best performance in the academic session 2014-15. Scholarship. Sri Vidya Mandir Association has instituted scholarship on the basis of merit cum means for the deserving students. 36 students have received the scholarship in the academic year 2014-15.
Literary competitions and sports events for the students. Mayor of request to say Sambhukumar Gupta ji, Joint Secretary Sri Vidya Mandir Association, to distribute prizes to our students. Sir, please.
Stand up.
issue of LKGC, first in storytelling. A, my video of LKG A, first in Tamil recitation. Yes, Ritanya of LKG A, first in drawing. M. Satyavela of UKG A, first in Tirukural and drawing. UKG A, first in song. M. Rakshana of UKG A, first in reading. J. Nandana of UKG B, first in recitation. M. Subhiksha of UKG A, in 100% attendance. Thank you, G. Thank you, G. In music culture. K.S. Sanjay Kumar of LKGC in potato gathering. Ankita Ramachandar Vadekar of LKGC in musical chair. V. Rohit Sharura of UKGA in running race. S. Vikashini of UKGA, first in filling the water. M. Vinod of UKGB, first in running race. R. Monica of UKGB, first in filling the water. B. Gokula Krishnan of UKGC, first in running race. B.V. Divya Darshini of UKGC, first in fill in the water. May I now request Sri M.A. Ramasamy Ji, Vice Chairman, Sri Vidya Mandir Association, third in G.K. Quest, third in greeting card preparation. K. Vamsidhara, first standard B, first in G.K. Quest, third in English recitation. A. Omkar Anil Kutikot, first C, first in Hindi handwriting. K.R. Kritika, first standard C, first in drawing. S. Gopika, first standard A, first in English recitation. S. Dhanushya of 1st Standard A, 100% attendance. C. Vignesh of 1st Standard B, 1st in greeting card. M. Muruga Bhupati of 1st Standard B, 2nd in greeting card. Thank you, G. May I now recite 1st in English recitation, 2nd in Sanskrit sloga, 2nd in GK quiz, 2nd in greeting card preparation. Y.P. Yogesh of 2nd B, first in Tamil recitation. J. Ajay of 2nd A, first in Hindi handwriting. C.M. Mano Vinayak of 2nd Standard A, first in Sanskrit sloka. A. Tamil Chelvan of 2nd A, first in drawing. S. Ruban of 2nd C, first in GK quiz and 100% attendance. S. Abhinaya of 2nd A, 100% attendance. S. Annapurani of 2nd B, 100% attendance. R. Akash of 2nd C, in first in greeting card preparation. Yes, Jayadevi of 2nd A, third in greeting card preparation. Thank you, G. First place in English recitation, Hindi handwriting, Tamil recitation, second place. GK quiz, second place. Drawing, third place. First place in greeting card. M. Maitreyan of 3rd A, first in Tamil recitation and drawing. M. S. Harisharan of 3rd B, first in GK quiz. S. R. Brahans of 3rd B, first in Sanskrit sloka. A. B. Akshaya of 3rd A, second place in greeting form. Yes, Aditya of third C, third place in greeting cards. A. Mauli Prashant of fourth B, first place in English recitation, Tamil recitation, Hindi handwriting, Sanskrit sloga, GK quiz, drawing and greeting cards.
Is my train of fourth year getting prize for 100% attendance?
Thank you, G.
Is Hariharan fourth C for 100% attendance?
Yes, Rahul of fourth C for 100% attendance.
Yes, Babadharani of 4C for 100% attendance.
P. Vishruta of 4A, greeting card.
R. Tarun of 4A, greeting card, third prize.
P. Sweta of 5A, first prize in English recitation and first prize in GK quiz.
Thank you, G. May I now request Shri C. B. Suraj Kumar Roy of 5th C, first in Hindi speech. C. K. Varshini of 5th C, first in Sanskrit sloka. K. Saundarya of 5th A, first in drawing. K. Ramalingam of 5th B, in greeting card, first place. R. Harinisha of 5th B, second in greeting card. K. S. Nagaganesha Murthy of 5th C, third in greeting card. Nagaganesha Murthy of 5th C, third in greeting card. Thank you, G.
100% attendance, greeting card, third place. B. Chinnathai of 6th B, first place in Sanskrit sloka. S. Rishabh Kumar of 6th B, first place in GK quiz. P. Gulshan Kumar of 6th A, first place in GK quiz. R. Punita of 6th B, drawing in first place, greeting card in second place. R. Punita of 6th B, drawing in first place, greeting on second place. M. Bharat of 6th A, first place in 100% attendance. R. Mageshwaran of 6th A, 100% attendance.
Thank you, G. P. Gautam of 7B, first in GK quiz, third in Tamil speech. B. Hrithik of 7A, first in Sanskrit speech, second in Hindi speech. E. Arman Ahmed of 7A, first in Hindi speech. V. Bharat of 7A, first in GK quiz. K. Dhanush of 7A, first in drawing. J. Nandabalan of 7B, 100% attendance. P. K. Chandrashri of 7B, 100% attendance. O. Bhanushri of 7A, greeting card. T. Lotika of 7A, greeting card. Second in greeting card. Yes, Ganesha of 7A, third in greeting card. Thank you, G. May I know Hindi speech third, Sanskrit speech second. M. Ashutosh Kumar of 8B, first in Sanskrit speech, first in GK quiz, second in English speech, second in Hindi speech. K. Soumya of 8B, first in Tamil speech, first in Hindi speech, 100% attendance. R. Gokul Raj of 8A, first in GK quiz, first in drawing. G. Yogeshwaran of 8A, first in GK quiz. M. Purani of 8B, 100% attendance. K. Sabi of 8th Standard A, greeting card. T. Sandhya of 8th Standard A, greeting card, second place. T. Papita of 8th Standard B, third in greeting card. Thank you, G. A. Nandagopal Vignesh of 9th B, first in GK quiz, 100% attendance. N. Charlotte of 9B, first in English speech. S. Satyajit Mohanty of 9B, first in Hindi speech, 100% attendance. M. Poovarasan of 9A, first in drawing. Thank you, G.
R. Omkar
Sweta Dubey of 9B, 100% attendance. M. Malavika of 9P, first place in greeting card. E. S. Dhanushri of 9A, second place in greeting card. S. J. Sankita of 9B, third place in greeting card. R. P. Prasanna of 10B, first place in English speech, second place in Tamil essay writing. N. Mugil Kumaran of 10B, second place in English speech, first place in GK quiz. P. S. Asita Malar of 10B, first place in Sanskrit sloga, second place in Hindi speech. N. Priyadarshi of 10B, third place in Sanskrit sloga, first place in drawing. Thank you, G. P. First place in DK quiz, 100% attendance. Yes, Vikram of 10B.